That's Minecraft Chronicles. Sorry, that's a Minecraft. Let's see. All right, so this is Mandy's world. I'm gonna broadcast your world, Mandy. All right, this is Mandy's. Look at this beautiful. It's gorgeous. Legend of Zelda theme. Boop 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 boop. Boop, boop, boop. This is how the house is looking. Show you the entrance here. I should put two lamp posts. Her room. This is your room, right, Mandy? Hello. Okay, it's Mandy's room. this is my room. It's my bedroom. Check it out. I don't got nothing in my chest yet. Look at this, it's so cute. Hey, there's a pig. Get off my lawn! No, I'm just kidding. He can stay. It's my beautiful balcony. And that's it. Alright, so I'm gonna make a light post for your side too, because, yeah, since you like Oh, right here. Right here. Where are you? I'm behind you. Like, next to the entrance. Yeah, I was gonna do one like right here, since you like the What kind of since mine was like magenta, like colored, what kind of like box do you want? Okay. Let's do this thing. You're welcome. Yeah, I was like, what? Like, what is this? All right. She's a beauty. So the ender chest is magical. Once you place it and put things in there, when you go to another place and place another ender chest, you can see the same things you put from the first chest. Yeah, because if you like if you put one down, right, like I'm gonna put one down, where is it, hold on, I'm gonna put one down right here just real quick, just to show you, right, I put one right here. Okay. Now I'm gonna put this magenta. I'm gonna put the stuff I use for the lamppost. So open it. You see that, right? I'm gonna put another one over here. Now open it. Yeah. That's what the ender chests can do. They're just like an easy way of accessing your stuff. Well you can place as many as you want, because that way at least if you go far you could get a hold of what you put like in the last one, you know. You could put more than one, it's just gonna have the same stuff in it. I'll do that just because it looks cute. Okay. Let's see. What should I put across from the sofa? I'll do like some type of. Hold on. Let's see. If I go next to the bed. Yeah, I could barely. Yeah. Okay, let me see. Yeah, hold on. Oh, so this is oh, so this is Donna's room, or this is your room. Oh, okay. All right, you're gonna do another section. Gotcha. Where is the moon? Where is it? Where are you? Oh, how lovely. Hello. Damn, man. I hate the coughing. I really do. All right, let's see what could I put on this side. I'm gonna do like oh shit, what am I doing? Let's do like okay. Yeah. This coughing is so unattractive. What the No, I'm just kidding. Right? Like, I'm trying to do like some type of like wall unit effect, but whatever. Yeah. Oh my God, yeah. Yes, you can. You're so right. I should definitely get me a horse right now. Let's see. Oh, God. Oh my gosh. No horse, no. Hi, buddy. Yeah, I'm choking to death. So when people see that I have RIP'd in 2017, they'll know it's because I was choking to death. Like I'm like tearing right now because I cough so much. Where do you think you're going, mister? Just be mine. Just love me, all right? Thank you. That's all I wanted. As soon as I said that, he put hearts. That's adorable. All right. Let's put saddle on you and let's see. How does gold look? Hold on. No. Iron. Yeah, you look trusty. All right. What? Wait. Oh. Let's go over here. Yeah, I do too. Yeah, right? Like, yeah, we're on creative mode, but. That's fine. It's yeah, Minecraft is relaxing. But we could do a series on survival mode if people want to see that. That would be really cool. But creative mode right now is all we need. So. Thank you. Yeah, like I'm like, let me put him here. I'm gonna put some torches for him because, well, not torches. I'll put the redstone torch because that one's nice. Oh, that's fine. Yeah. Oh, actually, we should put jukeboxes in here. Yeah. Yo, dog. Like, yeah. All right, let me put a jukebox up in here somewhere. I mean, I'll put one outside with my horse, so he can enjoy some really awesome music. So, let's put one right here. All right, buddy. And let's do this effect on it. All right. And let's choose something. I forgot which CD I liked. I totally forgot, so let's do that one. Let's check this out. Yeah. Oh, is she? Oh, but she's gonna join today? Or do you? Yeah. No, I get it. Yeah! I woke up, alright, I think I woke up around the same time, but then I was like, like, should I wake up right now? Like, seriously. So, yeah, then I laid down some more. I was up, but I was just laid down. So I was like, Then I got up and I made a huge pot of tea. Like, I'm not even exaggerating. Like, I made so much tea. Yeah, but it's good because that way, at least, you know, I don't have to keep making it all the time. I could just, you know, pour some in my cup and everything. Whoa! Check out this enchanted like mansion here. Yes, it is. You know what I wish? Okay, you know how the hey buddy, what are you doing? Boy, if you don't get back to your like it, come over here. Okay. Yeah, I love it. But what is this pig doing? Like, why are you... Oh my god, he's so attracted to the couch. Oh god, that's fine. But yeah, I was gonna say, I wish we could have the effect of... Well, I actually like this little thing here. This is cute. This is fine. I'll do it like this. Okay, so, you know the ender chest, right? So, you see how it's, like, always this pink, like, magical, like, essence thing around it? I wish we could just have that effect and put it all around the house. Like, if you come, you see the little pink... Yeah, I wish I could just take that effect and just put it all around the house. You know how cute that would be? Yeah. Yeah, I wish we... That, man, stupid thing. Yeah, right? Let's see. I'm gonna name my horse. I'm gonna name him. Let's see. Or name her. Whatever. Let's see. What name should I give to you, my little one? Huh? Oh, war horse? War horse? Hold on. I'll tell you right now if yours, hold on, I'll tell you right now. Oh, Beto, oh man. She made some bomb ass lunch, and I wasn't there. Right, dead ass! Nah. No, cause she asked, she was like, oh. Yeah, no, she asked me last night if we were gonna be able to hang out. I was like, she could ask you, because me, I knew I had to. Yeah, I was like, yeah, I told her, I was like, bro, to be honest, I know myself, I have to clean this house, and I know I'm not gonna do it early, so, like, to be honest, if I get on the game or whatever, that's the only way you're gonna be hearing from me, because, like, you know, I can't leave, because then I'm gonna, you know, have the motivation to, you know, stay outside. You know, so I was like, shit, I need to make sure I'm inside so that I know, okay, once I get off the game, I gotta clean. Or before I get on the game, I gotta clean. Yeah. So I'm like, sorry, bro. Like, I would've went. Trust me, I would've went, but. What's happening? Yeah. Oh, okay. Where's this happening? Oh, okay. That's fine. Yeah. That's cool then. What? Oh, creative? Yeah, that's cake. Yeah. Have you heard the new song from, The Weeknd? Party Monster? I love that song. Yeah, I just love his whole album. Like, I've heard the whole album already, and I'm just like, I love it. Yeah. Oh, shit, I forgot. I was making a name for my horse. Sorry, horsey. Sorry. Okay, whoa, stop! Like, I want that kind of name that I'm like, I'm so proud of myself. I just named you something really cool. It's just I haven't thought of something awesome. Let's see. I can't see the name, actually. I don't know why. But. Oh my gosh. I love it. Yes. Pomshi. That's adorable. Alright, everybody in my broadcast, when you eventually watch this, this world's called Pomshi. That's adorable. Let's see here. I gotta make a freaking yo. I gotta make an anvil. So I don't wanna put one in this house because it's so manly. So I'm gonna do it over here. Okay, I'm gonna do it where the boat is under. I'm gonna place an anvil because that's the only way we can make name tags. So I'm gonna place it like on the bottom, yeah, so that it doesn't look like meh. I'm gonna place it right here. Wait, where is it? Oh, so what the fuck? Did something fall? That was weird. That's fun. Alright. Okay. That was an anvil in the game. Why are you asking questions? You're not even in the game. He got scared. He was like, "Yo, that noise is weird." Right, let me think of something cool for this horse here. Because I already named one horse Legacy, so I'm not gonna do that again. So let me think. Something adorable. Oh, Evergreen. I'm gonna call him Evergreen. Yeah, I used to live on that street when I was young. And my first house. Evergreen. There we go. I'm coming to you, buddy. You're ready to be named, my little one. You're not so little no more. All right. Oops, I threw the name tag at him. Wow, what a mom. Sorry. Sorry. Here you go. Yeah. That's my buddy. Come here, turn around. Oh, you're such a good boy. Oh my God. Ah. I took the picture. Yeah. Stand right there, Mandy. Wait. Stand right there. Yes, thank you. Stand right there, right there, right there. All right. One, two. Got it. Yeah. Don't touch him. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah. Aw. No, you're such a good buddy. All right. Now, I'm going to put the name tag in the chest because I don't want to lose it. So, do that. That's fine. Hold on, Mandy. I'll be right back. Yes, it's like, I don't know if it's from the window or something. Yeah, I'm kind of worried. Because it smells like it's burning in my house. Yeah, like something's burning, but I don't think, I mean, it's not us, because I just checked everything. It's probably outside, but I really don't like that. Yeah, I'm like, the fuck? I don't like that. So, it's so, what's that word? Like, unsettling. Oh, I don't like it. Oh, wait, let's see. Can it? Yeah, there we go. What the fuck?
Oh. Okay, that's fine.
Let me see. Is this the one that I'm doing right now?
That's cool.
Yes, that is. Okay, good. It's don't you? Oh no, I was trying to share it and I had to click it. But isn't it weird hearing your own voice? I just hate that. I'm like, good. Like, I don't want to hear this shit. Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. Alright, let me go to my bed. Okay. All right. Let me look from afar how this is looking. Yes. Oh man, the sun. Yeah, I'm like. I really do love that. Like, I appreciate like every moment, you know. All right. Yeah. I'm gonna continue streaming because it looks like someone. Yeah, it looks like, I don't know if someone is watching, but it says one person is, but I won't know until somebody comments, so, yeah, yeah, I don't know why. Oh, yep, it's Beto. Beto, hi, Beto! She's watching. She's probably gonna watch yours, though, unless you ended it. Oh, okay. All right. Yes, Beto. Check out this world. So cool. I mean, it's not a world. It's just one house, but you know. She's like, so explain to me what's going on. This Mandy's world or yours? Okay, it's Mandy's world. It's called Pomshi. Okay, I'm gonna show you from the entrance, bro, and then I'll show you the world. Okay, so this is the entrance here. Yeah, there's Maddie says hi, she's working. All right, that's the door over here, and then there's some more over there, but let's walk you through this. Oh, let me put some little cuteness over here. Let's see, put this and this. Okay, so this is the living room. Okay, oh, I love what you did with the cake. That is adorable. All right, yeah, it's me, Olivia. Better, all right. right here is Mandy's room. I love this. I loved what you did with the bed. Literally, I mean, yeah, that's so cute. Little Zen. love it. This is like a little walkway through here. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, let's get out of Mandy's room. She's gonna work on a room for Donna. That's coming up soon. We'll work on that together, if anything, so she don't be alone. And trying to get through this. Okay, here we go. Alright, that's that. And here's my room. Check it out. It's the bed area. You can see Mandy's room from this window over here. Here's a like little mini, it's like the sofa right here. It's a mini side view. It's my little painting going on. It's my horse. This is Evergreen Beto. Nice to meet you. Say hi, auntie. There you go. He's so cute. The jukebox is here. Actually, let's put that song back. This is the front of the house. It's the little bunnies that Mandy spawned all around the house. These are the light posts. Yeah, that's what it looks like up here. Alright. And that's what we've done so far, bro. Nothing big and stuff, because we just started, so. But this is what it looks like, brother. Let me know what you think, bro. Hold on. Hey, excuse me, buddy. Wait, hold on. Are you? Oh, I think you are. Okay. Right. This is what I, uncovered in the map, which is literally everything. Oh, no, wait. Oh, man. It stopped. I don't know why. But I traveled the whole world. I don't know why I went away, but I traveled the whole world, and yeah, there was no village, so we started from scratch again, which is fine. And yeah, dude. That's everything so far. What's the matter? Are you hungry? I should feed you. I should definitely feed you. Okay. Catch a photo with the hearts. Aww. Oh my god, oh my goodness. I'm like hitting him so much right now, it's adorable. Let's see if I got all the hearts. Yes, I did. Aww. Oh no! Who are you talking about?
Remember the girl earlier in the game?
Oh, she is? Yeah. And what she said?
She said she's transferring. She thinks it's gonna be a little hectic. And she said, I think we should take some time away.
Aw, so you finna be single. Aw. Ha ha. Alright. Fuck, I was gonna do something and I forgot. Oh yeah. Let me check the live stream because I feel like it's kinda, it's like behind. I don't want that Beto's like ultra mega behind on the live stream, so let's see. Oh no, it's fine. If see? Yeah.
It's kind of, it's like behind.
Yeah, you heard it? Yeah, that's alright, that's fine. It's alright. Okay, so yeah, bro. He keeps saying, wait, what? I don't know what's happening. You need help, Mandy? Okay. Well, I'm just gonna contribute one. Okay, there you go. Just contribute one. Wait, you know, I threw another square. There you go. Okay. I got it. There you go. okay. Yeah. Oh, by the way, Biddle, in Donna's World, we did the bonfire thing that you wanted. I did it over there. But it doesn't look like bomb as fuck, but I don't know, when Donna gets on, you know, we'll do her room and stuff like that in Mandy's World, and then we'll probably switch so I can show you what we've done so far. Why? She said fucking annoying. Why you call me this? But yeah. Yeah, I did the bonfire thing. I'll just update you on everything we did last night before we got off the game. Okay. But yeah. So where do you think would be a good place for Donna's room, Mandy? Yeah. All right. How about? Cause yeah, this tree might have to go because these doors right here are leading. Don't worry, I'm not gonna break it. I'm just saying. He said. Oh shit! Okay. No! Leave it. I'm like, all right. I'm sorry. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna drown. No, I'm just kidding. I'm literally drowning. I'm literally under the water. Yes. Oh man. Let's see if I can see something interesting under here. Well, here's another one of the temple. Oh yeah, Beto, by the way, yeah, she ended up finding another underwater temple. And yeah, it's right next to the house, so that's pretty cool. Let's see, is there anything else under here? No. This is the underwater temple. Let me go back. Alright, let me see. Because her comments are big, so I gotta actually use the app. So, I'll put my volume low. Okay. I'm still hype. I want to see Izzy so that maybe I can get some suggestions. And because Mandy was saying she don't need help, I'm assuming I don't feel you can add A squared. Oh, okay, man. Oh, shit. Okay, what is that, Mandy? Oh, okay. So she's gonna be. Oh. Okay, I'm like, Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, cause, yeah, at least it isn't above our glass. That way, you know, we can't see shit above us. Alright, so Beto, Mandy's plan is to have Donna's room up here. Oh, I'm sorry. I was just trying to. Sorry. Mandy's plan is to have Donna's room up here. So what she's doing is the way you saw me climbing up this thing, is how Donna's supposed to get to her room, all the way up here. Boom, 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 boom. And then she's gonna start building, yeah, from right here. Behind Mandy's room, she's gonna start doing like Donna's room so that it doesn't take away from our view over here. I'll show you. over here. See how we can see each other's like room and everything? Yeah. And if you have any plans for me, bro, to do, then you can say it. Any plans for Matt, then you can say it too. Ole. So let's see. Actually, let's see something. I wish we could catch. Oh, I know, right, bro? I know. She wishes we could also catch like play with the other Vicky. So that would be so like dope. Yeah, but oh no, it's Tuesdays. Yeah, she said on Tuesday we could play with her. So so yeah, on Tuesday I'm gonna make myself available, because if she gets to play with her during the day, and I'm gonna be home during the day, and if you're gonna be home during the day, we can all just like, yeah. And if I could finally get a P4, like, it'll be 5 girls on Minecraft, OMG. Yep. Yeah, I would totally dig that shit, man. Man, and then I'm supposed to get this new setup, the tower setup that I was telling you about. Kyle's gifted me this new like computer setup thing. So once I get that in this room, like, I think I'm gonna do this. I wanna take this a little more seriously, you know? Oh no. Yeah, if I could find a way to get y'all's voices in my broadcast, that would be, yeah. That'd be really good. So that I don't have to keep telling everybody what everybody said. Like, I would just be like, you heard that? Yeah, of course you did. Then let me stop. I'm so funny because this dog is like following you and stuff. So cute. Okay. Yeah, better. What Mandy's doing is like a Legend of Zelda type of theme, so she wants it to be like, you know, like pure, like nature, like beauty, stuff like that. So, yeah, like all stones and vines and all that stuff. So, yeah, that's where she's going with this world, right now. And let me see, I wanted to add something to the room. To my room. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, yeah, I forgot. I don't know. I don't know. So maybe do everyday things like outdoor facilities. Have trees. Whoa. Oh. Okay. Okay, bro. So let me see where I could do that. I'll do it over here. So I'm gonna do like a library over here. So I could use this on here. Thank you. This dog needs to get from under there. Some legendary stairs. Let's see. Let's do like thank you, dog. Thank you, guys. I'm not able to do anything. Excuse me. Oh God. Thank you. shit, that is on. That's okay, I will. Oh, okay. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, invite her to the party. You don't? Okay. That's weird. Or maybe she was just checking her phone? The app? If it, hold on, I'll check. Hold on. Yeah, it was her app. Yeah, because it showed on my screen, but it was probably just her like checking, yeah, like real quick. I can leave that there for now, real quick. I'm gonna make it tall, but let's just finish this part over here. Dang, Abbott, come on. Thank you, brother. I want a tall library, that's why. Yeah, the stairs, the cool. They're just like grassy stairs, but I'm gonna do a different effect. Actually, let me do something. Thank you. Yeah, anytime. New words. my little creative mode. That's okay. I'm doing this because the stairs look like mass loppy, so I'm gonna just put a wall. A wall that's covering, yeah, all this bumpiness. I'll probably change the wall to stone, a different type of stone, but I'll do this for now. Yeah, see, because that should look crazy, but maybe I'll leave the grass. I don't know. Oh, I'm sure she'll love it. Trust me. Do this. I think this side is obviously longer, but I'm not gonna. Well, maybe I will do exact measurements. Let me see. Alright. So, since that side is longer. I think they're even now. I think they're even, but let me see. What if I... I'll count now. Yeah, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Are you sure? Huh. Thank you. Change the dirt eventually, only because I have an idea for how I want it to look. How you call it? So I'm just doing this for now. Hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I was right. Not that, not a 7, 4. Gucci Balabucci. Oh, it's gonna be like that. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Let me just, I guess, let me have this on standby. Okay. That was this part that's annoying. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. 1, 2. Oops. That's the sticks. 1, 2, 3. Boy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, that's good. Excuse me. Oops. Oh my. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Good. Yes. Yeah, we're in Mandy's world, because she wanted to, like, do a world. So, if you want, you can join and, like, try to find the house, but don't work in the womb because you're not finished. And I am live again, so Beto's watching us, so she's with us in spirit. Alright, so what I am gonna do, let me start doing it now. So, oh yeah. Oh, hey! Hello! Hello! Yes! Yeah, I'm trying to do the measurements right. I keep messing up, so But I got it now. Yeah. This library is gonna be so awesome. Can't wait to show y'all my ideas. Oh, there's an island. Let me see. What is it? Oh yeah, right over here. Right over here. If you want, cause there's water right here, like a little lake thing. You could do the farm over here somewhere. If you want. Yay. Wow, this looks awesome, man. This looks so dope. Okay. Let's Metal, comment if you're still with me, brother. I feel bad. I hope this isn't unentertaining for her. But I love my bedroom. I'm just kidding. Yes. Yeah, I mean, you can like, if you could figure out a way to expand it, that's cool. But I love my bedroom just the way it is. It's beautiful, yeah. Let me check out the room. Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, okay, so you made nice stairs. Yes, really nice. Oh. All right. Wow, Mandy. Gorgeous. I love this. It's beautiful, Mandy-san. Yeah. So cute. It's so cute. You did good, Amanda. Weird. Alright, now let's do here. This is supposed to be one. Oh, wait. Oops. One, two, three. Oops. Oh, so I can't go on this side. Oh, what was that? Alright, hold on. Oh, it was three. Okay, oops. Okay. Ah, oh, my eyes, man. Hurting. Middle's like, yes, and nacho, bro, me likes. Me likes. Alright, so. Okay, I may change this right here, bro. Because there's something I want to do. Oh, wait, actually, that's pretty cute. I'll leave. You're welcome. Let's see. Oh, oops. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna do something different. Okay. But it'll still be a tree, bro. Don't worry. Okay, let's see what I'm gonna do. Oh, well, you'll see what I'm doing. No worries. That was something really cool. Oh, this right here. Maddie! What are you doing? Your character was just karate chopping nothing. Yeah. So from here, random. Oh wait, let's do it so close. Let's do it. Oh jeez. Oh, thanks, Andy. If it wasn't for Thu, it wouldn't have been there. So thank you. You know. Let's see. I think this is correct. Ah. Wait, hold on. Right? Oops. Okay, everything is online. The dogs? Wolves. You have to tell them to sit. L2. Yeah, because she made them, so it's like, she don't have to tame them, thank God. Yeah.
Thank you.
I can really go for some ramen right now. I could really go for some, but I'm just like, should I go? I think, yeah, like 9 or 10 on Saturdays, yeah. I wanna go, but I don't know if the snow got stuck to the truck. If it did, then we'd have to clean it out, and I'ma be so mad. Like, damn it. Yeah, me too, honestly. Ugh. What's the matter, puppies? I hear that they're like... cute. Don't be mad. Nah. That's adorable. Nobody, little van, you will win.
Thank you.
You want us all to sleep, Mandy? Okay. All right. Hold on, Maddie. Wait, wait. 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 I gotta think of a good sign for the stairs. I don't wanna just put the stairs, you know? Let me take something cute. Okay. Donna, when you get the chance, can you also come to this little stair thing? Okay, we're right here on the bottom. When Mandy comes back, let's all walk into the library together. Oh, okay. Hold on, can I see it? Oh, you want to wait for Mandy? Okay. Boop. Let me see if Beto's up because I'm gonna have to check this out. Hold on. I should probably fall asleep. So excited. Like, I can't wait, honestly. I love having like a lot of people playing. It's so cool. Yeah, right. Oh my god, I love it. I love it so much. It's so cute. Manders. Oh my god! Like, you were just a wee little person! The way, like, the stairs and everything looks. Yay, thank you. Okay. Why not? Let's see, hold on, real quick. I'll touch you. I'm actually gonna stop the broadcast because I think my sister fell asleep. So I'm gonna just stop it.